One item we didn't show you is the removal of the honeycomb chase and how it flips. I'm going to try to back up here as much as I can. There we go. Okay, and this is honeycomb's been removed. And that's it's spinning 180 degrees. Okay, I'm just going to show you the dies that we had run on the job. As you see, a lot of dies. And a lot of step, a lot of repeats, short pulls, long pulls. Okay, Koichi-san, would you please put the honeycomb back in and take out the counterplate? You just heard the brushes go on, and the brushes were to tighten the web because it recognized that the chase was in. Koichi-san, may we take out the bottom counterplate with the stamping make ready? This is an air-driven bed where we can actually, it floats on a bed of air. Very easy to come out. It's a very heavy board plate. One moment, please. Okay, the press has been brought to suitable stop, so there's nothing obstructing it. We did that on purpose, just so you know, so you could see. And as you hear the air coming out, and that's the bottom steel bed with the stamping plates. Okay, thank you, Koichi-san.